During Black History Month, we talked to a variety of Oakland County residents about what inspired them to become leaders in their communities. This week, we talked to Clarence and Lorena Black, a Berkley couple who are passionate about how their time in the military has shaped their lives and success. Clarence is also the first Black person elected to the Berkley City Council, and Lorena is the Vice President for Leadership and Development at Inforum.
Black History Month, for me, what it means is just as a woman of color, it's a reminder that Black individuals have been contributing to this country forever. You know, that there are contributions that are made that aren't always known, that aren't always recognized, that aren't always acknowledged. It's important to highlight those successes and highlight those things and educate people who may not get it.
Black history is American history. In a day and age where, you know, people want to try and define that story politically, the fact of the matter is that the African-American story here in America is part of the American story, just like our Native Americans, just like our Hispanic. I mean, these are opportunities, right, to celebrate each other, to celebrate our diversity. So, you know, to me, Black History Month is an opportunity to acknowledge where we were, where we are, but then also where we want to go. And then for here in Berkeley, it's special because it will never, ever, ever, ever be talked about again that Berkeley, Michigan has never had an African American city council person. And, you know, that's what Black History Month means to me, is I'm the first, but not the last.